There you go. Beast mode. Come on, number one. Number one. Killing it. Come on, give him a flex.
Oh shit. Look at that. Do a back double bicep. There you go. We need to work on posing, but that looks amazing though already.
Anybody for life, baby.
Anybody, no pain, no gain.
Supinated grip, front delt cable raises. Beautiful. Nice and slow on the way down.
No pain, no gain. There you go. Come on, beast mode. Come on. There you go.
Beautiful. Drop set. There you go. Come on, rip it out. Keep going. Don't stop. Come on. All day. All day. Come on, when's the gym closed? All day. 24 hours. There you go. Come on, show them how it's done. There you go. Beast mode. Come on, number one. Number one. Beautiful. There you go. Yes. Come on. Beautiful. Killing it.
Come on, give him a flex. Oh, shit. Look at that. Do a front double bicep. There you go. Nice. Beautiful. Killing it. Look at that back. Holy shit. Do a back double bicep. There you go. We need to work on posing, but that looks amazing, though.
Anybody for life, baby.
Anybody, no pain, no gain.
Yeah. I just did a different grip, so it's like working your muscles in a different way. Back up just a little bit. There you go, so you can get more.
There you go.
Good. Good.
Yep. Keep that proud chest, shoulders back, chin tucked, looking good. Keep the core tight. Now I want you to lose that bend in the elbow. There you go. You feel a little harder?
Yeah.
There you go. Excellent.
Nice. Good form. That was good.
It is harder.
It is. Especially when you lose.
I'm probably doing all my exercises wrong.
Well, it's just little things. Like, yeah. I'm constantly improving as well. It doesn't matter how many years you put into it. There's always little improvements you can make.
Yeah.
Perfect. You should feel all in the delt and not in the trap. Feel that? It makes a difference. Definitely. There you go. No bend in that elbow. They're always straight. Yep. That's perfect. It does, yeah.
That was good.